The TARDIS has landed. The girl who waited has waited long enough. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the bride. Please, I was going to take the opportunity to ask if anyone here has any cause that these two should not be married this day. Speak now, and you will be assimilated. That's the wise decision.
David?
With this key, I thee wed.
By the power vested in me, by the state of Wisconsin and the universe en route, I now pronounce you man and wife. You may now kiss your bride. I'm very proud to be the first to introduce you, Mr. and Mrs. Holton.